competition. In order for a driver to do well in donuts, it takes a lot of speed, even more creativity, and as many revolutions as one driver can complete. The winner of the competition will once again earn a point in pursuit of the overall eBay championship. Come on, miss, are you ready for Monster Jam Donuts?
Absolutely.
Abby's so sure, she's so confident. She's been following Monster Jam, and she thinks El Toro Loco.
in order to find what we call the pocket. The pocket is that sweet spot on the track in order to get those revolutions really going. Now, he tried it twice, was able to save it. You can see it up there. He saved that truck on the side. He was on the side to be Ginty tires before placing it down. We talked about this, but Monster Jam Donuts is going to be very difficult to overcome because of these track conditions. Let's see what you fans thought of El Toro Loco. You got a few more seconds to lock in those scores. Earthshaker with that 2.818. The score for El Toro Loco is a 7.153. We have a new leader and a new score to meet. factor, making it very difficult for certain drivers to really get the momentum needed to get those donut revolutions going. You can see scores coming in on the video board right now. 5.539 for Bernard Light in Megalodon. That's going to put him currently in fourth place. Coming up next, the driver of an impressive 36 Mazda GM truck, Frank Powell in Stone Crusher.
Going on the side to BKT tires. You can see
Scores coming in right now. A 4.221, which means the winner of Monster Jam Donuts is Weston Anderson,
where we were last weekend, and I'm gonna jump so big. I cannot wait. We have to test